No niin.
Okay, welcome to the next episode. In this short episode, we're going to show you that the batteries we're using in this film are totally empty. First, for example, I'm going to short out this battery here. Nothing is happening. Next one. Well, maybe 1 amp, totally. And this one, nothing. And now if I short out all the three batteries, incredible power. All right, so in this video, we're going to short this whole stack into this battery here. And during the last experiments we were doing, the generated electricity, the amperage was so high that it actually melted the plug here. As you can see, it's all corroded. You can zoom in on this. So this is what actually happened. It got really bad, sort of damaged, and the copper melted from the cable and partially melted in here, and same thing with here. So this was really, that was sputtering around. I'm not sure if we got it on film or not, but anyway, let's proceed. We're just showing that we can work around the problem of the depleted batteries, and the machine will still work, generate electricity, and during the filming we're going to deplete the batteries even more, so there will be nothing left. This part will just prove that the equipment will regenerate the batteries up to the normal starting level when they will work, and so this is basically infinite energy. Of course the ball bearings will wear out eventually and so forth. Well, let's see, I'm going to connect this right, plus goes to the plus. And alright, let's start. Now, this one here, we put it here because we need to renovate the outer parts of the machine. And they're actually causing a lot of problems in this process. It shouldn't be working like this. It shouldn't be working like in the older videos at much higher power levels. And all this what's behind here is going to trash. It was just a failure. Now let's work. Starting the machine. Alright. It's running as usual. Okay. Let's start the depletion furnace. This battery here has been conditioned. And it has currently 4.4 volts. An incredible sum. It's actually almost totally empty. Okay. And now this battery stack here, it's around 28 volts now. Okay, let's start this charging process. See, still no sparks, almost nothing. Well, this is attached here, yes. Almost nothing, very little sparking. So I'm just shorting it out here. As you can see, taking energy from the machine doesn't do anything, it doesn't want to stop. And this is just an amperage hog. This eats up all the electricity generated by the machine. And if I'm really shorting it out, as you can hear from the sound it generates, it's slowing down. It still won't stop. But what we're seeing here is that, oh no, it's spinning up again. Oh no. And that means it has regenerated this battery here and keeps on producing even more electricity. This is not what I expected. It's because of the internal configuration. I changed a bit. So I'm pulsing actually both sides with the same commutator. I'll be explaining how I do it in the next videos, unless this thing gets patented by the banks. Okay, looks like this does. It doesn't matter if I'm taking out the electricity from here. Alright. This is incredible. Alright, let's see if I can get it to stop. Now it looks promising. Not now. This is incredible. And also unexpected. Last time, this AGM red top Optima battery used to be an amperage hog that would just kill all the action what we had running. But not currently, no. This is an amazing result. So basically what we're doing, we're taking all the amperage, all the frequencies, all the voltage, and putting it here. Shorting basically the thing of this whole energy machine out in here. But otherwise, it won't stop. Well, let's see if I remove the shortage. Alright. Alright, let's try shorting it this way. Now it's doing something. We can come a bit closer here. As you zoom in on this process. I basically just shorten the energy machine internally without the shunt. Now while this has an effect, it's the same stack of batteries you just saw can't generate any sort of spark. But here it's like really corroding the terminal. You can still zoom in on this if you want. It's like welding. Oh man, this is really, really destructive. Ah! Okay, well the color of the dissipating energy tells me something. I have created electricities of different colors. Red, blue, lights, blue, pink, violet. Alright, now it's getting really hot. Let's see if we can get this burning. Now, wait a second. Almost. Let's turn it up on the super speed. So what's happening here now, I'm just shorting out the whole energy machine without even using the shunt. But still it's regenerating, which we've done over the process of 2 years now with different machinery. Regeneration process all over again. The cables get really hot to hold on. Alright, let's try stop and try it with another configuration. Okay, see what it works.